for my body, my body DPS, up to like I think like 25,000, man.
I can make a vest right now, but like I ain't got all the materials for it.
Playing my game.
So I'm stuck playing with the one of the blue vests until
playing my game.
One or two things happen.
Shut up.
Yeah, but I'm stuck using my blue vest until I beat the story mode and I go to underground. Or oh snap, I didn't know I was walking right into an LMB post.
Urgent health message from the US Department of Health and Human Services.
No, that's the mission. Oh, I have to fight him.
Reminder, symptomatic treatment can and should be done initially in the safety of your homes. In the event of pustules, sores, severe or persistent vomiting, or difficulty of breathing, please proceed to the nearest emergency medical center at once.
Alright, cool. I cleared them out. So what level you say you at now? 21?
Yeah, 21. Hold on, I'm doing. I was texting somebody. She had texted me and was like, yeah, she's like, I just can't stop thinking about you. You smell really good and all that other stuff. And I'm like, wow.
I hate when a girl say that. They be like, you smell good. What you got on? Soap and water. With maybe, with some deodorant. That's all I got on. Like soap, water, and deodorant. The essentials of a man.
Right, bro. I had on some Dakar cologne and it did me justice, man. She was like, just sniffing on my good.
I don't do all that fancy shit, man. Soap, water, and some Degree deodorant. Right. And I'm smelling good for the whole day.
Echo available for playback nearby.
I'm done making fun of this game now. Maybe. Investigate the echo. Are all the safe houses unlocked? No, I'm missing two. If I can get to both of them without dying, that'd be great. She bad.
is an urgent health message from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
All right, hello.
Yeah,
my bad. I had to do something. I know these people that's probably watching this broadcast, like, why is he just standing here for like 7 minutes?
Public health officials have confirmed that a hazardous biological threat has been confirmed in your area.
Man, I made this
at this time, the threat has been declared
yesterday.
A Category A bioweapon agent and is considered to be serious and life-threatening.
Man,
it is highly contagious and can spread from person to person.
She said, it's so cold outside, I just want to come and lay on your chest. I'm cracking up about this.
Hold on, so if I'm the medic, you're the tactical.
Mm-hmm. I have to,
I'm the medic, you're the tactical, because you got the turret.
Right.
And whatever else. Nico is support. That's why he has the shield and the mobile cover.
Yeah. And
so that makes Luda striker, because he always like running and gunning.
Yeah, but he still got to get a higher rank gunner, running gunner.
That's cool, but he's still the running gunner.
Right.
So that's not bad.
Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you.
You follow me on Twitch, dude.
So remember,
no, my Twitch is still acting retarded. I have to.
Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you
something.
The info you need, honey.
Oh yeah, you need to.
Yeah, figure it out. Why is it doing that and some other crap?
Come on.
Cause I'm setting up my Twitch a little bit right now.
Are you?
Yeah. I'm adding more stuff to my Twitch.
What you adding?
You know, like a bio, a picture, all that extra crap.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
And then I'm linking my YouTube and my Facebook to my Twitch also. Ooh, excuse me.
I'm trying to figure out what does it mean I have to do all this activation code crap for my game. Like, I was driving.
Nope, that's the wrong password. That's the right password.
Alright, but I figured out. Matter of fact, I probably just figure it out when I'm done gaming for the day, but I know there ain't gonna be no time soon, man.
Man.
I told a little lady. Why I told her, I'm going to try to get some s'mores or something for her. And she damn near cheered up a storm.
Man, come on, s'mores, man. S'mores is the shit.
Man. I think the last time I had some was like last year, bro. I ain't going to lie to you. Like last year, some good s'mores. Oh man.
They need to put that picture back up.
Okay, so where am I going? Perfect. What base is this? Let me see what base this is. Oh, they spawned me way over here? Really?
A 30-day trial for Twitch Prime.
Hold on,
how
I got through the winter before Twitch Prime you came cost? Along is anybody's guess. But I got a of nice
course,
little thank
it has something to do with Amazon
can.
Prime.
Drop on by and see me, won't you? I mean, my own children don't.
Well, you know Amazon Prime ain't
maybe
that bad.
Maybe you can find
bro.
A minute.
But I mean, I could get Amazon Prime right now if I could add it to my phone plan with Sprint. But I'm not about to do that.
Yeah, but I think like Amazon Prime is like. Oh, bro, I think that mug, I remember last time I did that.
$10.99 a month, bro.
Oh, okay, so it's $10.99.
$11 a month. I'm not doing Twitch Prime.
That ain't that bad, though. I mean, look at PlayStation Plus, that's how much a month. So really, that ain't that bad. I mean, it's still kind of, but it ain't that bad. Now I wish they had a special with that where you can do like if they you say put down $30 you go for about like 5 months, that'd actually be cool. I never knew this was a base. Return to Camp Hudson. This is what this camp is, man. Oh, this is where we came in the beginning, ain't it?
Camp Hudson, yeah.
Yeah, I never really realized everything that was around it. It's a Ferris wheel. I mean, it's a carousel and some other stuff around it. But it keeps telling me to go back to Camp Hudson. Why is it telling me to go back? I already talked to her.
No, you probably got to go talk to her just to let her know you completed all her side missions for her.
I did that, but bro, it's not letting me do it. Oh, wait a minute. I have one side mission I got to do.
Yeah.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
Go to Twitch, see if they did everything.
I've got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but if anyone
that's
happens to
true.
Run across
I just
a
put a mini bio
Heather
up.
Lau,
oh,
there,
this...
I'd appreciate you bringing her back
you
to base.
Stop!
Or if it comes to it, telling
you
me how you
found
her.
Incredible Hulk.
She's gone missing.
Because I just put
sister.
A mini bio up and then they didn't
last
save
location,
my mini bio.
Civilian camp by the piers. Oh, the one that doesn't exist anymore.
I hate that because I did Lau that with, I did that with YouTube once, and it did not save nothing that I had put up, and I was, like, really mad. I was like, how do you not? Oh, I gotta search this area. Okay. I was like, how do you not save anything that I just put up? And then it took a minute for everything to like pop up. And I'm like,
readings indicate an echo nearby.
Okay. Suspected of vandalism. Secretary, current situation unknown. Personal assistant left from New York. Latita left from New York. Missing mechanical engineer unknown.
Come on, give her the fish sticks.
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
Okay, well. Heather Lau. Status missing student.
No way, you
four,
can't
five,
go there.
Six, seven,
they set fire
eight,
to the shop
seven,
right across the street. It's too
14,
dangerous.
15, 16, 15, 18,
18. Look. Faye told
Hopefully
me to check
safe.
In every day, and worried Faye isn't too different from a scary, angry Faye.
Known acquaintance for a while.
Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home.
It's not gonna save, I bet you it's not, because it's probably more than 300 words. Oh, it's saved! Hey!
Okay, so this is her, this has gotta be her daughter. Or something. Gloria Anderson last seen at Camp Hudson.
Yeah, I don't know.
Buried, body buried in Camp Hudson. Dang, he died. Oh, that sucks. You're a lawyer, too. I could have used you, brother. Okay, so this has got to be her daughter. How do you lose your daughter? What kind of mother are you?
No, it's her sister.
Oh, it's her sister.
And her sister's alive.
Oh, you just ruined it, man. Now
you will be alright. You'll be alright. You ain't gonna get a lot of XP for it.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to get it done so that way I can clear this Camp Hudson out. Oh, this is all contaminated. You see the sparkles going across it. Okay, so how do I get around there?
Dude, it was cold. You'll be alright. Go. It's time for you to go to school.
So where's the next encounter at? So where's the what? Where's part two at? How do I track part two? Oh, let me go. Let me do this. Missions overview.
Back pop was beautiful.
Oh, so I have to go. Oh, I have to go over there. Okay.
Yeah, bro. You need to. You need to either make a new Twitch or fix your Twitch.
Yeah, I got. I mean, my Twitch. I can log into my Twitch. It's just not letting me do it on the PS4 because it keeps talking about this. Code activation thing, so I'm trying to figure that out, but then when I try to go to Twitch to try to do it, it would never pop up on my phone. So So
no, all you gotta do is just, I just said, just make a whole new one.
I mean, it's nothing wrong with my Twitch, bro. It's something wrong with the game.
How do I even thank
you? That's what I'm saying. When I try to log into the game, it's saying it's activation and all this other stuff. Like, I can log into it on my phone.
All you gotta do is go to twitch.tv/activate.
And I tried doing it.
You should get it.
It would not come from my phone, bro. I think it's too big.
You might need a new activation code.
I might have to use a tablet or whatever to pull it up. Matter of fact, can you spawn into my game or, I mean, join me so I can try to do that without being killed by these dudes?
Yeah.
I hear somebody shooting, but and they said it's somebody on the side of me. Oh, see, that's JTS. Some more JTS soldiers, so where? Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna relax. Oh, they killed him. I didn't have to kill him.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you. Yeah, some nice shooting there.
Okay, so missing person.
I'm glad you showed up.
As a laugh.
I know there's something in here.
Oh, y'all both killed each other. Oh, that was just perfect.
Told you they don't be liking each other on here.
Nah, it wasn't even that, bro. He was getting ready to throw a grenade, and I guess I hit him with one bullet, and he dropped it, and he killed me. Oh, crap. I got Frey. Who is Frey? Oh, get out the way. I hate them incendiary grenades.
I need everybody close to me to delete this girl. You remember? There's this chick on Facebook. You added her too. Her name is Jackie Britton.
I did. I added her.
Yeah. I literally need everybody close to me to delete her. Cause that's not who she is, bro. No, she's the white girl who swears. That's my son.
Okay, I'm like,
yeah. She made a fake page because I don't have, I blocked her on my book. Like, yeah, bro, she had to go. I wasn't about to keep doing it. The fuckery. Still not about to deal with the fuckery.
Right.
Alright, let me get to this safe house without dying.
Yeah, because I'm close to it. Well, I was close to it.
Well, I'm about to unlock a new safe house and then I'm about to,
Cool.
I'm gonna jump in your game.
Him. It was some guy named, Frey that I just killed. He was a bounty dude.
Mm-hmm.
And he was difficult. Like, all he kept doing was throwing grenades. And I killed this dude called the bullet somebody. I can't think of what his name was. But he, man, dude, it was like fighting level 27s, man.
Oh, man, I'm trying to be careful because I'm walking around a level 27 area.
Oh, yeah. You made yourself toe up.
Exactly, and I'm only at 25.
Oh, dang.
I'm about to jump in your shit and help you level up. Because all the missions I'm going to help you do, I'm not even going to get any XP for. Because I already beat them.
You can make me think we have a chance.
I mean, I got a little bit of ways to go to 22. That's why I'm trying to get to this, what's the name? without dying. Where am I?
Bro. Ubisoft is dope for this.
What they do?
They're teasing that new game that's supposed to come out next year, for Honor.
For real?
I'm about to show you. I'm about to screenshot it and send it to you. Who's calling you at 7 in the morning?
Ryan, hold on real quick. Hello? Oh, shut up, man. You got, what, bottles? Okay, keep it for me. I should, because I ain't gonna be there. Keep it. You work tomorrow, right?
Huh? No, he off on weekends.
Oh, man, I need to grab those. How you want the same prices you gave me for the other ones? Okay. That's fine. I should have some money right here in the evening, and I'll just hit you back when I get it, because I want them to. Them probably smell nice. Okay. Okay. All right, I'll let you know. All right. He about to be my new plug. He get cologne, bro. Like, that's why I got, he had this Michael Kors cologne, bro. And it smelled real nice, and I bought it off of him. He only wanted $15 for it. And he got this Gucci cologne that I've been trying to get for like the longest, and every time I go to the store to try to get it, it's gone.
Yeah, it's Rick.
He said he just got like 3 of them.
Hello? So, who's there?
Oh. You like that, huh? Having someone call you at 4 o'clock in the morning?
Oh, that's that pervert dude again. I'm dead.
Dude, you got one more time and I'm gonna hurt you.
Who, your little brother?
Yeah.
You actually got one person watching right now. I wanna know who this one person is. Hi, one person. Oh, snaps. Do I have to go through? Yeah, I gotta go through here. What is this?
Yeah, I just sent the message on the,
Yeah, you talking about For Honor, that little medieval game dope. Where you can choose between samurai and, the Viking and something else. The Knight Templar,
the fact that they teasing their own game inside their game.
Yeah, man, that mug looks nice. I seen a couple of people do some early gameplay of it, and I think I actually want to try that. Only thing that I'm probably not going to be able to get with that game, bro, is the combat, because you got to switch. It's switch stick combat.
A new agent is joining your team.
I'm about to get ready to broadcast now that I'm helping.
I don't even know what to say.
I'm about to broadcast.
I've been broadcasting for like the longest.
Broadcast gameplay. Yeah, boy. I'm gonna need everybody close to me to block her ass. I didn't know she was stalking me like that.
You must have put it on her real good.
No. I ain't Nico. I ain't making that mistake.
Nico didn't make a mistake, man. He just... She, I don't know what to say about it. Nico, if Nico love her, man, I ain't even gonna question it. That's what
it better
does.
Be love.
Come on.
Like, if my boy's starting to feel like he don't really want to do it no more, and he's just not happy no more, and that's when I speak up and say something. But as far as that, if he's happy, man, he's happy. That's bro.
You got your audio set up for party always, right?
Yeah.
All right, time to start this broadcast.
Yeah, and how did you die?
Wasn't paying it. I was in the middle of setting up the broadcast. Anyway, what's up, everybody? This is your boy, Jay Stanley, a.k.a. The Beast 816, with my little brother, Ed Kerr, also known as Faded Prodigy. We just out here being two bird nations, kicking it, just running through the game like always, man.
What do you do? I'm not going to make it to you, unfortunately.
It's all good, man. That's my fault for setting up the broadcast for everybody to view it, though.
Okay, so this mission, this one is behind the building now? I was just there.
Oh, you doing the Heather Loud one? Oh, yeah. I might get credit for this one. I ain't did this one yet.
Yeah, I'm doing it. It's active speaking. Oh, they spawned back again? I just killed them.
They spawned back again because I jumped in. Go ahead and start going up the stairs. We're going up the ladder. I'll investigate the echo.
Yeah, but we gotta stand out here in the cold while you get first dibs. Fuck, it is cold. Just shut up and watch the alley.
I was wondering what this is for. I had one in there first.
Faye, it's Heather.
Oh, we got some lootable.
I'm so goddamn worried. Where are you?
Yeah, man. This is basically all we do, man. The other two members are currently being bums at work, so you know.
But I'm okay.
Yeah. The two dope Bert members on the division are going to have to take over for a little bit. We might switch the game up later on and start doing a little bit of walkthrough gameplay of co-op missions and Watch Dogs too, so y'all might want to stick around for that as well.
Why did you just send me an invitation?
I sent you an invitation because it's always natural. Like, because we're playing together, so I had to send the broadcast invitation to you as well to let them know you're going to be playing with me while we're broadcasting, man. You gotta...
Can I get out of here now?
Oh, we found her. She's upstairs.
As for you, Agent, this means a lot to me. An awful lot. I'll send a JTF patrol to bring her back, but let's just say that I owe you one.
This mission's a done daughter.
Right. I can't thank you enough.
This mission is a done daughter.
I'll be in touch. Lau out.
Was it a gun box in here?
I don't know. Truthfully, yeah. I don't know.
I think it is one in here somewhere.
If it is, go ahead and grab it, because I'm not about to grab it.
Yeah, I'm about to grab it, because I want to see if they give anything. You know, I usually
to the base
pick
of operations.
Up, I just pick up anything that I see and just go sell it. It's no point in just letting it sit there. I already seen a couple of them gameplays where they just leave it there, and I'm like, go sell that for your points, man. What are you doing?
Uh-oh.
You just had a knee slapper. I heard that.
Mad, because Lou just texted me.
Say what? That was probably him watching.
I asked him if he was I asked Echo him how it worked. And then all I heard was, oh yeah. All I saw was, oh yeah, little man. See, that's the other Bert member, man. He's the Bert Nation striker. We got the tactical.
You
right
remember
here.
if you ever seen that movie, what is it? I can't think of it right now. If you ever seen that movie, I guess a new movie, I think it's called Moana. He's the big guy, with the curly hair. He's him.
Oh yeah, he's supposed to be the guide, but you know, Mr. Lutu Koo really ain't no guide. He can't even last 5 seconds without one of us watching his back. So you know.
Yeah, Lutu.
He's supposed to be the Bird Nation striker, but he gets striked down more than he strikes back. But you know. We don't talk about him like that. Don't talk about him like that. We got much love for our boy Lutu Koo.
Yeah, Lutu Koo. I still want to know where he got the name, man. I would have never thought of Lutu Koo or anything.
I would have never thought of Lutu Koo. See, I got a second gamer tag, but you know I don't use it because I ain't got no.
Honey,
I'm not about to start over
gem,
all these games,
gem.
Right?
How I got through the
so, you know, I might as well keep the main one and I just rock with it for a little bit.
But I got a nice little
I'm
going to
show them why the name is so rare, man.
Drop on by and see me, won't you? I mean,
and I'm,
my
I,
children
you know what?
Don't.
And how I end up coming up with Faded Prodigy was actually the craziest thing ever, man. It was like, it was basically supposed to be a joke. It wasn't even supposed to be a real name. Like, it was just something I was joking around with, because I was like, oh, you know, I'm a, you know, I feel like, you know, with me smoking a lot, because at the time I was a big stoner, you know, all faded, and, you know, the whole Prodigy thing. And I'm like, oh, okay, I can run with this.
Yeah, I guess I can go smoke.
And where did you get the Beast 816? Now, that's a good question. What was you thinking?
All right, man, see, I got the Beast 816. It's actually, it's not that much of a really long or unique story. I was, you remember the old Soulcom Army games on PlayStation 2? I used to play them all the time with a group of friends when they only had the LAN connection to play online.
Right.
And back then, before, you know, I became a Bird Nation, I was the striker. I was always the striker, the running gunner, whenever I was playing Soulcom with them. And no matter what, when they needed my help, you know, I was always there.
Right.
And they always called me a beast for it, because I would go down at least once or twice during the whole hour or 2 hours we were playing. So I was like, I'm liking that.
Oh, okay.
So I just had to take it. So I just had to take it the minute, you know, PlayStation 3 came out, and you had to make your own gamer tag. Now, if I knew you couldn't change your gamer tag, then, you know, I would have, you know, switched it up to something different. Right. Like, my gamer tag on the Xbox is, you know, CEO of Death.
Okay, okay.
And the reason why CEO of Death is because, honestly, I can't really be stopped on Rainbow Six Siege on the Xbox One. Now, I can't say much on the PS4 because I haven't really played it yet.
Right. We should do some gameplay of that. I know you still got
we
it.
Yeah, because I bought it digitally. Remember, because okay. It was on sale.
That's right, you did.
Yeah, I bought it. I bought it digitally.
Yeah, so we should do some gameplay of that too. If we, you know,
we can do some gameplay to Siege, man. It's been a minute, but you know, I know people that actually like watching me on Twitch play Siege. So I'd be able to get into that a little bit as well, man.
See, the last time I played, Rainbow Six was probably about a month ago, and I end up doing the ace, and you know what makes it so bad, bro? The recording that I had for it, I end up deleting it trying to install the Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, and it made me so mad, bro.
See, nah, man. So you gotta be careful when you're doing stuff like that, man.
And I didn't know I deleted it, so I went back to go check my, you know, videos, and I'm like, I deleted the video. And it was an ace straight on through. Like, it was crazy.
Let me not get distracted by outside interferences. That just threw me all the way off. People are really happy Kodak Black is out of jail.
Why?
He looks like a lost puppy that's been chewing on rocks for the past.
He looks like a roach
20 years
with gold teeth.
I don't like talking about people because it's not fun for me, like it used to be.
Right.
But like, if I make fun of somebody, it's really just my personal opinion. Like, I just don't see what girls really see in a lot of these new rappers. Like, I really don't. And then when we see a girl that we think look good, something's wrong with us.
Right.
Because they're not up to whatever girl's standards that we sit there and say, oh, well, she bad. But now she's ugly. Nah, she's ugly to you.
Right.
Just like y'all be sitting there, oh, Young Thug is cute. 21 Savage, Lil Yachty. I just sit there and just shake my head. I'm not gonna talk bad about you and your little.
I don't see how women can get in. Like, okay, I was watching this show yesterday, bro, and it's kind of. I have no discrimination against, you know, gay people or anything like that, but I have discrimination against the stupidest things ever. And this lady was on this show. She was talking about how she was in love with this guy. They was friends for like the longest. They were best friends for like the longest. and that he messed with guys and girls.
And that's a red flag all the way right there. All the
right,
way.
So that's why I'm like, okay, well, you know, she says she don't discriminate because, you know, he, you know, that was her best friend and all the other stuff. And she don't discriminate, you know, if he messed with whatever, however you want to put it. So I'm like, okay, that's a red flag right there, because that means if he's so willingly to mess with a guy and he messed with a girl, that's a no, man. You don't know what he's doing. So she had him on there because of the fact she thought he was cheating on her, basically. And, you know, the test came back that he wasn't. But here's where it came to a red flag. One of the questions during the test was like, do you prefer sex with girls or do you prefer with guys? Now, if you would have seen this dude and the way he was acting, you could tell, you know, out of just looking at him and the way he was doing things, that he was, you know, basically fully kind of gay. He liked the guys more than anything. So when it got down to the answer, it was like, I like messing with guys more than I like, you know, messing with women. And it came back true, bro. And it was like, how are you okay? How are you okay with that? And, you know, he's telling you that basically he doesn't feel...
You don't satisfy him fully.
So then it gets to this another weird question. Where he asked the guy, well, the guy that was doing the test, he's like, how's the, you know, this, you know, the sex with him? And she's like, oh, it's terrible. Well, do you understand why it's terrible?
He doesn't want to please you like that. That's why it's terrible.
Then he hits her with this one. He told her, I guess, while they were on a break that they had, that he supposedly had messed with a guy and a girl. Mm-mm-mm. And she was like, well, you say you was in love with me and we were on a break and you know that we get back together when we have them breaks. Why would you go mess with a guy and a girl? He said, I don't know, just because I wanted to. And I mean, this dude was so flamboyant, like he were, you know, he was just one of them types, you know, he just... And I'm like, you cannot see this red flag. He just basically told you, even if we were together, I'm not going to be able to satisfy you, and you're not going to get satisfied me because I like guys. And I'm like, you still willing to be with him? I mean, I understand you say you love this dude, but that's a red flag. And I was just like, wow. I'm just like, well, the things, you know, they say is love nowadays. That's crazy. So basically, you messing with a guy that's basically telling you that you will never satisfy.
I'm gonna keep fucking dudes.
Right. I'm gonna keep messing with guys, you know. And I'm just like, wow. That's amazing that you lower your standards because of the fact. And she wasn't even an ugly girl, bro. She was actually pretty, you know, a pretty woman. You know, and he had got into a car accident and some other stuff, and he was near death, and he said that's what brought the culture together, was that, because she was there. But my thing is, if that's what brought y'all closer together, don't you think that she would turn you on more than a guy would? And I'm just, like, a little confused from that. Like, okay, you say this is the reason why y'all got close, but you still prefer a guy's touch over a woman, so...
Hey, man, we had this talk, man. Something, old habits are hard to break, man.
That is true. That is so true.
Old habits are hard to break.
I would never understand it. And then she was just like, okay with it, bro. Like, yeah, that's fine. Like,
I mean, what's she gonna say? She can't sit there and be like, nah, I can't let this happen. I mean, she can say I can't let this happen and do everything to stop it.
It ain't even about even stopping it. It's about knowing your respect level. Because that's like, to be honest with you, that's disrespect. Like, to tell me that you rather prefer a guy than a woman, and you're with a woman, supposedly. Nah, that's just, like, disrespect. That's dumb disrespectful. Ooh. Like, for real. Like, I don't know what you called it. I don't see how you get around and say, oh, yeah, that's okay or that's cool. But I guess that's for, you know, some people. That's how they deal with it. So, hey, it ain't me. I couldn't understand that at all.
I mean, hey, you know, all I can say is this is life, man. You know, I don't judge people. Right. I ain't the type to judge people. I ain't never gonna judge nobody.
Yeah, I couldn't get with that. Like, he just, you know, and I'm just like, hey, you know, that's what you like, that's what you like. You know, you can't make a person change because they're gonna continue to do them regardless of you if you tell them how you feel or not. So, I mean, hey, that was on her, but I just couldn't understand it. Like, he just basically told you that he'd rather be with a guy instead of you. And it's just, I don't know, it's crazy. Yeah, it's crazy. But anyways. Okay, where are you at? Oh, the God. Base of operations?
No, I'm not at the base, man. I'm actually going around to different bases that you haven't even been to yet and unlocking them for you.
That is perfect. Thank you. I was actually going to get to that, but I'm trying to figure out where this tunnel is so I can do this side mission that's back at Camp Hudson, but I can't find a tunnel to go underground.
Mm-hmm. All right, let me unlock this mission. I mean, if you look at your map now, you see a whole bunch of side missions popping up now. What is
Yeah, I do.
About
I see all these different encounters and stuff. Yeah, I see them.
Hey, man, I don't know why you're being difficult, man. Bert Nation's supposed to be helping each other.
What'd he say?
Talking about some, yeah, I follow you on Twitch after you get a win in 2K. Fuck all that, man.
Oh, man, come on now. They
you
know
play, we played we play one game, and now he acting like he's the shit. You need to stop.
King, he think he's King Lou. King Louis the, what, he's King Louis the 18th?
And he got his head chopped off along with his wife. You better sit down.
Yeah, King Louie. That's what he should change his name to, King Lou.
Mm-hmm. King Lou the 18th, so everybody can laugh.
Is that copyright? Do you think that name might be copyrighted?
911, what's your emergency?
No,
nah,
unless,
just kidding. It's me, Jen.
Somebody
I can't answer right now, but
rich.
Leave a message and I'll call you back. Peace.
Hi, Jen, it's me, your husband, remember? I've been thinking a lot lately something. With yeah. everything that's happened, yeah. and it just occurred yeah, to me
better stop talking
how
about
much
TV
I miss
like
you.
Something.
I close my eyes
the
and I can
I really
still
get
see
in
you walking
the minute
down
I really
the aisle
get in
that
there
tight
and
white
threes,
dress.
And
my God,
stupid.
What a body.
I found my dude's hotspot, too.
Me
I ain't even gonna tell him where the hotspot is.
Can't believe how young
I
we were.
I believe I already know where it's at.
Stupid.
I seen you sync like three of them from that what's-the-name, so I think I know where it's already at.
Like, you better stop, boy, because... I found my man's hotspot. That's all that matters now. My man's hotspot been found. It's a wrap now.
Right.
All right. I got one more safe house to unlock. Now this is gonna be hard because this is in the level 30 area. But we gonna try to run past all these enemies.
Hold on. I'm gonna spawn to you. I'm gonna spawn to you real quick.
All right. Let me hide behind this car just in case. We're gonna try to run past.
Where are you at?
All okay. these people. Oh, see, there go to LMB right now. Doing their little patrol.
Where are you at?
Look over. Let me see, go to the map. Look over on the opposite side of the dark zone. And look
oh,
over.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah.
All right, I'm fast traveling.
Yeah, alright, you are behind me. Says you are. Says you will be. Alright, there we go. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around.
Thank you.
faded. Always got something to do in the middle of a serious mission. Need you to stay in your spot because LMB is all around.
Oh snaps, I see.
And if you see their level, do not try to engage them. New York needs to wake. I'm gonna even have to take a long way to the safe house. I got scared a little bit. That's JTF.
Are we good to move? Because I didn't move yet.
Are you good to move? Oh, well, actually, no. You don't have to move. Just fast travel to me.
Okay.
That's all you got to do. I'll have to take Lou's position for the moment and be the striker.
Oh my goodness, LMB. Look at these niggas rank. Oh crap. No, please don't turn around. Oh, they seen me. Time to go.
Yeah, you can't teleport in the middle of a gunfight either, so yeah, you gonna have to run. You ain't gonna be able to fight him.
Oh, they killed me. I'm down.
Dang, man. And I ain't nowhere near you. I'm literally by a LMB stronghold, so you know I'm trying to sneak my way around.
Oh my goodness, bro, I gotta go all the way back to Southpaw.
That's fine, go back and then fast travel to me. Cause I'm literally 170 meters away from the safe house. This is the last safe house we need to. All right, that's LMB. Come on.
All right, I'm fast traveling.
Missing medical supplies detected.
I'm not slowing down. I don't care about no medical supplies right now.
You'll get this blessing back tenfold.
While you do that, I'm going to go ahead and find the medical supplies.
Did you unlock the badge? Because I just unlocked the badge.
What badge?
For unlocking all the safe houses. And I got the trophy.
No, I didn't get neither one.
See, this is why you can't work with big-headed people. I'm serious. Never.
I'm not blue.
Yeah, you talking about some, I'm King Bert. You answer to me first. Never.
Oh, wow. No, you didn't.
Never.
We all,
never.
Man, we just all trying to play some video games, man. Hey, what is this building for? Do we go? Oh, wait a minute. Why does this building look familiar? Oh, bro, no. We can go upstairs in this building, bro. I don't know where this building came from, but it looks so familiar.
Gonna need Mr. Lutu Crew to understand it's a game and we all grown men.
Oh crap. LMB. Oh my goodness, go back around. Ooh, bro, I'm gonna need you to hurry up.
Alright.
I hope we don't
run it to clean.
Shit, look out! Engaging target!
Oh, they got me.
Oh, crap. Okay.
It was no way of me getting... Oh, they was level 28. Good lord.
Yeah, bruh. You're not gonna survive, and I'm barely gonna survive. So, when you revive, we're gonna just start doing your missions now.
Yeah,
we're gonna start doing your missions to level them up. That's what we're gonna do.
Man, that's what they were nine levels ahead of me, bruh. And I was trying to avoid them.
Just to make Mr. King Lou mad, let's go ahead and for the lovely audience that I know will show up or probably will just watch our broadcast later as saved, we gonna run through the rest of this storyline.
All right,
just to make Mr. Mr. King Lou
mad. With us being this high, we should go ahead and hit the dark zone.
I mean, we can hit the dark zone. We could hit it now. We could hit it after we finish the mission, all the storyline missions, because then we'll be at level 30. So you know, then we'll be able to use Phoenix credits to buy high-end weapons.
Now entering a safe area.
Oh, we're okay. So were you in? Oh, you're right there. Okay, give me a second. I gotta go check out, check the vendor out real quick. See what I got.
Well, while you do that, after you're done with that, just go ahead and pull up the map so
shy.
You can see what story missions you got to do, and we'll go run through them.
Oh, man, there ain't no good guns here.
Oh, no, they're good guns when your level's high enough.
Yeah, but I'm talking about for my level, it ain't none good here. I have a purple. I actually have a light purple. I think it's pink. I don't know what it is, but it's pretty nice. It actually works pretty cool.
God dang it.
So if I ever get rid of it, I'm gonna ever get some new guns, I'm gonna just put it in my stash. Okay. So what missions do we have left? Okay, I got
whatever missions
tech.
You got left,
we're gonna
run through.
I got two tech wings.
It's a hard checkpoint.
I got one of the health wings, and then I got three tech wings, I'll take it back. No, I'm sorry. This is not tech wing. This is the what's the name?
Security.
Security wing and Grand Central Station. I think I already did all the tech wing missions already.
All right.
Yeah,
so
they're usually orange. So yeah, I think I did not done all of them.
All right, we're gonna go by lowest level on up. So whichever mission is the lowest level, we go knock that one out real quick.
Let's see, level 26.
It's a hard checkpoint blocking the viaduct.
Level 25.
Let him go.
I know the green one is the very last. The green one is the second to last mission.
Yeah, level 27.
The green was the.
Okay, so we're gonna go with this level 25 over here.
Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed. That's where their HQ is located.
Yeah, right before they got grabbed off the
street.
Okay,
we can just spawn.
You need
they
to get my
safe
people
store.
Out. Those cons aren't known for their restraint.
And this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Riker leadership.
I've already done it, so
Let's
I'm about to fast travel to it, and you just fast travel to me.
I fast travel to the safe house like a mom. I have no clue what I did with my phone.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Alright, so I'm teleporting. Yeah, I have no clue what I did with my phone. Ain't that something?
Alright, bro. I'm waiting on you.
Yeah, I'm on my Apple Watch. I forgot I still had this on. I could just use that to ding it. Like, come on. Oh, why did he shoot? I didn't even have a controller in my hand. Okay, I know where it's at. It's right there. All right, you ready? You want to do this on hard since you already up there?
My weapons and stuff aren't near good enough for hard. Now, okay. We can wait till we get to level 30 and then turn around and run through all these missions on hard.
Yeah, we can. All right,
this is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Luray Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If
you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels.
Oh, where did he come from? Here.
Where did he come from? See, this is good, because balancing out my level and your level, they put them right at a level where we can just run through it.
This is the
I'm 25.
House. Oh, this is the I'm
yeah.
Oh, great.
Best gun for me to use is my sniper, since
yeah,
it does
that's what
like.
I'm about to use, cause I,
but I'm not about to use. Ain't got to use it till you know, when you we actually got a fighter. Go ahead and go down. Oh, you still downstairs?
Yeah. I'm trying to see if it ain't nothing here, is it?
No. Yeah, it is. Go through that door. There's a. Oh, you're not. You're not near me.
Yeah, I'm downstairs still. I ain't went up the stairs yet. Oh wait, are you downstairs?
No. No, that's why I thought you was following me because I was about to show you this locked door.
Where are you
that
at?
Has a box in it. Oh, I ran upstairs already.
So why did it look like you went down some stairs?
I did just go down some stairs. See, all right, man, you still by the front door. That's why. There ain't nothing on the first floor, bro.
Okay.
Here I am. There ain't nothing on the first floor. So what you do is you go up here, bust this right, bust this, and instead of going up the stairs, you go down these two flights.
Oh, let me refill my gun.
Ain't nobody down here but some mannequins unless you want to waste bullets on mannequins. Go
yeah,
through that though.
There,
if you.
There's
that box right there.
If you don't want your silver package.
Oh, he don't know you up playing with me.
Yeah,
that's why I told him to. That's why I told him. I sat here and told him, hey, subscribe to my Twitch. That's when he want to talk about 2K. Screw all that, man. You either going to subscribe or you not.
Oh, snaps. I'm about to hold on real quick. I just found something that was amazing. Oh, wait, it ain't amazing. Never mind. I got excited for what?
All right, come on, Mr. Excitement and turned it to failure.
Hold on, I might have a muzzle that might be able to be good enough. Nope. Okay. Wait a minute. Pistol muzzle. I might. Oh, nope, they're all crappy. Okay, let's go.
Alright, back up these stairs.
I'm gonna text her real quick. Like, yeah, I'm up. I'm up already online.
Play. I'd be like, you know that if you broadcast in my Twitch. Man. If you subscribe to my Twitch, you know we up playing already. Oh, I hate this part. I'm gonna need you to come on so we can get on this out, so you can get on the opposite side and take him down.
I think this is gonna make him mad. I almost called him the thing from Moana, man. Alright, I'm coming. Oh wait, are they going to move by the stairs? Yes, I do. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. You ready?
They only at level 20, we good. One.
Two.
Three. Yep, I was just about to say one on the table.
Yeah,
shotgunner coming up behind you. Never mind, I got him.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, we reloaded at the same time.
Let's go.
Oh, turn out.
I'm going in.
Nah, you got cover fire, man.
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
Coming in.
Yep, I'm in. Oh,
three wait. More.
Oh, you try to buy a sniper. Oh, he waiting until I stop looking to move. This, I'm telling you, my skill power does damage. Him.
All right, securing hostage.
Oh, you're a lifesaver.
They had him up there, just sure pinned up like that. That's kind of messed up.
Oh, somebody wrote me on Facebook this early? I don't talk to nobody on Facebook like that no more.
I don't either. Like I said, Miss Nunley, I'm about to delete her, man.
She on some other. Like,
yeah,
always.
She's so annoying. Oh, wait, I'll just wait on you there. You gonna say hello, alright.
But yeah, man, she cool. I just talk to her. I don't try to flirt with her or nothing. She cool. It's just, I talk to her about random shit. I can't. Her, I can't take serious. She's always gonna be that cool chick, but I can't take her serious.
Right.
Active echo beacon detected.
See, like now I'm about to write her just to be an asshole.
Hey, if she don't talk to me, I'm good.
Get a little game of pin the axe on the piggy.
How about 10 points if you get him in the arm?
Five for the head.
What do you say?
Everybody selling
head?
iPhones 30. Right now?
Yeah, you seen that
depends
too?
Depends on how deep it goes
in.
You must be hitting loads. That's what that is.
It gotta be, man. And then they trying to sell them for original prices?
Yeah, they hitting loads.
See, if I had the money, I'd buy this for Lou.
What, the iPhone?
Nah, this Galaxy Gear. Somebody selling one for $150.
I don't think Lou would use it though, bro. I'm gonna be so honest with y'all. I don't see Lou as a using the whole technical watch thing, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
I mean, he been talking about getting one since he seen me and you with our Apple Watches.
He's got a shot there.
So, you know, because he like how, you know, we can make payments and do all this extra stuff with just our watch. And he's been watching that. And he's like, man, I can't wait till I get a watch. And I told him he was selling them, but some like high prices at Target. What's my heart rate?
Looks like this little piggy's
83. Dang, it jumped up 20 beats per minute. I ain't doing nothing.
The thing with ham is...
I'm waiting on you to head to the elevator.
Yeah, I'm looking at this echo, bro.
No, you can't really look at it. You can listen to it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because after we finish this mission, we only got 3 more missions left.
Hey, give me a second real quick. I gotta do something real quick.
Yeah. Redemption's on your mind.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
That fucking guard, damn. I'll have to store near here once.
Oh, wow. Wow, Bert faded is handling his business. I'm gonna try to use my gaming skills. For a reason, man. redemption's on your mind, is what I think about it. Yeah, Faded, I'm gonna need you to come this way because they're about to come on our side. But I can
fight. Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Yes, sir.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Nice headshot. There we go. Machine gunner coming up the stairs.
Loud here.
There we go. He down.
I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting in a position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
This way, this way. I'm gonna need Bert Prodigy to go ahead and turn his mic back on.
I just realized that my mic was not on and I was talking the whole time. That so sucks, bro. I was talking the whole... Oh, dang.
Oh yeah, they axed their bodies back.
Yeah, that's a way to die.
Alright, all y'all get out of our way.
How I end up in
your shotgun. Your shotguns don't really bother me when y'all level 20.
Yeah, that's what I've been wanting is a shotgun that does the stage in the long range. You about to drop.
Who about to drop?
I seen that. You had to hear yourself.
That's because the only way I'm about to drop is, you know, my reload speed is still slow.
Oh, where are you going, partner?
They're coming through the door.
Oh, I got you.
Now, who got you?
Yeah, I put that back
hey,
down.
Hey.
That's a bop.
Sit down.
Oh, turn it. Fuck that. Gang bang. Oh, wow. My reload was dumb bad on that one. Any other time, I'll reload quick, but that was terrible.
Oh, they upstairs. Okay.
Yeah, nothing.
Now we going through this door. Yeah, ain't shit.
Hey, didn't you realize, I don't know if you played the Infinite Warfare story, I did, but didn't you realize that they did not put no,
so
no
far, so good.
No,
my strike squads are moving
no,
in. They'll breach the
intel.
Main hull on your signal.
I thought they did.
No. I searched the whole, I would search whole entire levels just to find intel, and I would never find it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well.
That, to me, kind of ripped off the game. That was the main reason why a lot of people played it, was to go search for that intel on each level.
Because the intel unlocked cheat codes.
Okay, I'm going to need my dude to heal back up. Or we going that way?
Go up the stairs. Go up the stairs. So you can have the defense. I mean, the tactical advantage.
Oh, my God.
Hold on, don't shoot yet, don't shoot yet. Cause I'ma hit her, I'm You got your sniper up?
No, it's someone behind me. That's what I'm worried about. Who shot you?
They messed up the whole plan. I didn't. I thought you did.
No, I didn't.
They messed up the whole plan.
Well, I'm throwing the turn now. If I can get it on the turret, there we go. He kicked
it. Watch out, because LeRae throwing. Oh, shit.
I see no one. Oh, my goodness. Get out the way. Oh, my goodness. They didn't grow a fan of you.
Oh, yeah, they always do that.
And you told me to go upstairs?
Because it's a tactical reason, bro. They move slow upstairs. Follow where I'm at. That's why I said it's a tactical advantage, man. You got to follow where I'm at.
I'm not getting the whole tactical thing because I'm getting tore up. I'm down.
Hold on. Because he almost dead. The one that's by you. Pull out the sniper rifle. Oh, dang, you're down.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm unconscious.
That's cool. They walked away. You see? Tactical advantage.
Are you going to revive me, partner?
Yeah, I am. I have to hide a certain way because I didn't know there was a sniper right there.
Yeah, that's what I got hit by, and that's what I died from. I have to try to deal with that. Oh my goodness, I didn't get a grenade way over here.
Oh shoot, they're coming.
Yeah, that didn't end well for me.
Yeah, well this agent can't really help him right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna just move out towards somewhere.
Hold on. So when you get up, run.
Watch out,
run back in when you get up.
They come through this door right there.
No, they're already.
Watch it. I have to turn behind them.
You worry about. All right, I'm gonna need you to get back in the circle.
Yeah, I know. Pull mine down. Oh, I put it down at the right time, too.
Alright, they both down. Let's go. Okay. That's how you do it, man.
Now, this sniper, I don't know where he's at.
Sniper.
I got that sniper. Oh, what?
Morning.
No!
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
I can't believe we went down when the mission was almost over. Time to
right.
Wipe.
Ain't that something?
But you see why I said it was a tactical thing.
Yeah, I see
you can easily run. You can run around that whole thing because they automatically go from one end to the other and walk out the door.
I'm gonna just spam them. So it's a tactical. I'm just spam them with grenades, man.
All right, I'm gonna start it off by trying to get a headshot in on the on one of the machine gunners. Well, never mind. We go straight to the fight. We go straight to the boss fight. The machine gunners ain't even showing.
Yeah, I see.
That's good.
I like how this JTF dude is just like walking. Oh, what? I don't like this position. I don't like this position. This position is not what I like. You say tactical, but I'm like, this is fully exposed.
No, I said tactical because I thought we was gonna have to start like fresh with the machine gunners. I didn't know they were just gonna say, you know what, y'all can go fight Lorraine.
Yeah, I'm tearing her up. Up with headshots, bro.
Same here, bro. Go ahead, keep the headshots in.
Yeah, you worry about her. I got this little dude.
Alright, yeah, she almost dead. Give me a couple more shots at her.
Went down. Reloading. Oh, they got me.
Shit. You say that right when I throw the box.
Yeah, they got me.
And she almost dead, bro. God dang it.
Behind you, behind you, behind you. Hey, behind you.
As long as it stay behind me, I don't care. That's how you do it. That's how you take her down.
That's what's up. I leveled up like a mug. Now we gotta kill the rest of these dudes, don't we?
Nah, there ain't nobody left. They say there is, but it ain't.
Okay, I'm like...
What she dropped? She ain't dropped nothing. Oh, she dropped an extended mag for me. I need that.
Oh, no, she ain't probably dropped mag.
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah, bro. She dropped the flash hider for me.
With the leader dead,
she dropped my DPS. She increased my DPS to 27,000. She dropped. She increased it from 25 to 27.
Oh yeah, I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel.
Now we go do the next story mission, which is a level 25.
Hey, it wasn't no loot boxes in this room, was it?
Nah, bro.
Okay.
My level plus your level, they'll put it to like 21 or 22. So we'll be able to run through the next mission together with
Looks
ease.
Like someone recorded
I haven't
a
even did it yet, so I'm about to get
Barrett
XP
there.
For it.
She's a nasty piece of work, but it might give you some insight. Gonna load it up.
How the hell did you get downstairs so quick?
Let me walk in and walk you through it.
Okay, I got it. I see it. But that was quick, bro. I didn't even see you go down the stairs.
All right, the next mission is that level 25 Queen's Tunnel. No, it's a level 24. Perfect. Your level plus my level, we get through it.
Yeah, it's not the Grand Central Station, it's Queen's Tunnel.
Yeah, it's right beside it.
Okay, I got it.
The LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now. Still taking back the city without dealing with them.
No, I ain't beat it.
Can't take them down with one shot. Instead,
I started it. I can fast travel to it because I started it before.
Let me check something out. Oh, it took the flash hider. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay.
What is P mode? I bought this TV. I bought this 4K TV, and I haven't even read the manual, so I don't know what the button functions is on the remote.
Really?
Basically.
All right, I'm coming. I gotta do something to my weaponry, though.
Okay, let's read these button functions on the remote. Get the fuck out of cover. It'll be over soon. On the way. 28 is P mode, standard movie user dynamic aspect wide zoom 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 just scan. Okay, so I'm gonna press just scan for aspect. Give me a second. Okay. Good. And then aspect. No, not aspect. P mode. I'll put it on dynamic. God damn it, dynamic. No. Go back to P mode. Or standard. No. Go back to user. Alright, I kind of like user better. Then,
okay. Cool. Let's see what the game is for guns. It probably give me
an oh, that's what S mode is. S mode is sound mode.
You said sound mode?
Yeah. Bro, you gotta get one of these TVs.
I gotta go back and get one.
Yeah. What is freeze? I can freeze the picture.
Hey, they shooting at us outside the mission.
Oh, I'm a dummy. I froze the picture screen in the middle of a gunfight. All right, come on, we're gonna do this.
Listen up, agent.
Watch out for that turn. Watch out for the turn.
None of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two. Knock out their tactical.
Yeah, you can't blow it up like that.
Three,
you gotta turn it off. I'm about to turn it off right now.
Because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
That's nice to have.
That is. If it's on our side.
Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up.
I found a crash drone. Where is it at?
Oh, a crash drone? Yes. It's upwards.
I can't get it until after we go up and around. But I already shot it. Got him.
Are you serious?
I don't
know what happened, but I just came back to life after he died.
Oh, that turret, boy. That mug got a heavy shot.
I got it. I'm gonna make sure I turned it off. We got some more turrets we gotta disable, too.
Oh, great. I'm not looking forward to this one.
No, we don't. We're going inside the Queen's Tunnel. Never mind.
Relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
Stop them now! Fire on target!
Ah! He got a.
If you can get to this circle.
I'm already in. I can't think of what type of bullets he got. But those aren't regular bullets.
Yeah,
but he's regularly dead.
I got hit with something. That's what I'm saying. I'm surprised they didn't give you where you can use hollow points. Like, that to me was. That would have been a great choice. Choose the kind of bullets you want to use.
I mean, you can only get incendiary. What type of bullets? Incendiary and explosive bullets. You know how to use them?
Yeah, I know how to use them.
Yeah. I mean, I wish they would have had some more variety of bullets, but.
Oh, he used a grenade on me.
Yeah, I just killed him.
And then I dropped the grenade I was using. And that finished me off.
Make sure he don't come around. Oh, he's up the ladder.
I like how you still got that Splinter Cell outfit on.
Oh man, I don't ever take it off.
Man, don't you think you should wash that area? You know, it might stink.
Yeah, you're right, it might stink. Let me change it real quick in the middle of a gunfight. In the middle of the gunfight, give me a second.
Get off the thing, man. Get off the, there we go.
There, I changed it.
Okay, so now where are we going? Oh, up there.
Up the ladder. Both the snipers are about to be gone. Both snipers are gone. You got an engineer that can put down turrets, so we gotta shut him down quick. Oh shoot, he already put it down. Alright, he's dead, which means the turret about to go.
Life support turret, that's something.
There, you happy? Change my gear.
I mean, yeah, it was just a joke, but okay.
Hey man, it needed to be washed.
Alright, so now where we go? Oh wait, never mind.
We gotta go back down the stairs.
I wish we could use these mugs.
I wish we can use the AK-47s with the hat that has the flamethrower at the bottom of it.
I wish they put the drum. I wish they put a drum on here for your guns. Some of these mugs need them.
Trust me, they give out like machine guns that can hold like 300 to 600 bullets. If you had a right, if you have one of those high end extended mags, yeah. A light machine gun will hold almost.
I just want to see the gun with the drum on it. That's all I want to see. I just want to see how that would look for me.
Oh! Alright, he's dead.
Ooh, that was decent. Turn.
Turning it off now. Ain't nobody pinging my phone early in the morning with good morning texts. I'm glad to see that.
Yeah, I thought somebody actually pinged mine. That was a girl.
Ain't nothing back here but a bag. Oh, that's right. What's her name? Hit me up on Facebook.
Amber.
No.
Why are you doing that? I can be checking.
I'm done.
Out.
I was just talking shit to Shelby. Cause I told her I was. Cause you know I told you I was gonna say something just to see what she said. I was like, I wish you wasn't at work, so you could fix me some breakfast. She was like, I would if I didn't have to work. I'm like, yeah, okay.
Oh, she wants you to fuck, son.
No, she don't.
Yeah, she do.
She lonely. She lonely, but she don't want me.
Yeah, she do, bro.
Nah. I'm off the market.
She don't know that.
I'm off the market. I know that. And here goes Facebook here. Exactly.
Wait, they gave me another one of these? Hold on real quick. I gotta switch something. Real quick.
I ran out running in the cleaners.
Okay. I just got a new gun. Well, it's the same gun I've been having, but it does a lot more damage than the one I previously had. No, go back to the gun. There we go. Okay, give me 1 second.
I should. That's what I'm about to do. I'm about to reapply for T-Mobile. But we ain't gonna talk about that right now. I'm waiting on you, man. Waiting on you. Oh, what?
Okay. I had to add some good gear. Oh my goodness, this helps my toughness, but it takes my what's the name down. And it takes my skill power down. Okay, I'll deal with that later. Brother?
Oh man, I'm always ready for it. I'm waiting on you, man. We're gonna have to show these people Bird Nation don't play around. How you went on one side, I'm about to go on the other.
I think I grabbed the wrong gun.
Hold on, let me turn this turn off and make it easier for you to come in.
Oh my goodness, they put him trying to do it.
I got
him. I need the machine gun to go.
Give me a second. I'm working on it. Stay down. Give me a second. Let me see how far I can throw this. Perfect. I can throw it. God dang it. It didn't go that far.
Can I get there? I can get there.
All right. Cool. There you go. Good shit. Good shit.
Put mines down.
Good, because mines is top. It's up.
That is that guy.
Alright, I'm going for the medic. Shouldn't have kept running. You would have stayed alive if you didn't run yourself into the corner, man.
Initiating data hard wipe. Overriding data.
It's time to find out if the last man battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's going to get hot in there.
Wait, I'm waiting on you, Dan.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm going to run up these stairs real quick. Oh, the last part of the mission. I hated this part.
Yeah, he just all said right. it was about to be a bitch.
Let's go. Look at it like this, though. We both gonna level up after beating this.
Yeah, I'm about to. I'm trying to get the sniper up there. Ooh, headshot, like, is so pretty. Come on, peek your head back out one more time.
Give me a chance here.
Got him.
Hold on, before I start, before we touch that button, I'm restocking. Let me know when you got your restock.
Hold on, let me put this scope back on this gun, because I don't know how come the scope came off.
Oh, I can't believe you, I just wasted them bullets. I wasted the bullets putting my controller down. That's what happens when you use a brand new controller, boy. Them buttons are still sensitive.
You ain't never lied. All right, put the scope back on there.
I still use this camo controller.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
Oh, time to go hide. I know exactly the perfect hiding spot for me.
Okay.
I've done this mission too much.
Where'd you go? Oh, okay. Oh, you started right when I'm not even up there.
Got some good news.
Go ahead.
Moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Oh, snaps. Okay.
All right, Mr. Tactical, you supposed to have a turn in the sticky bombs now.
Yeah, I got you. Oh, where'd he come from? Ooh, headshots. We ain't gonna need it yet, bro. I think we're gonna have to save it for something harder. We can push through the end without the time.
Alright, well, I use my sticky bombs because I'm bored.
Now, my health thing we might have to use right now.
I got your back. Oh, snipers.
Yeah, I got you. Oh! As soon as you said that, I got up like this.
Reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Ooh!
Yeah. I had to peek out quick.
You know, I got that sniper. You just keep him locked. Pop your head out.
Oh, shoot!
Additional hostiles.
Got him. All right, now it's time for the turn.
Hang tight. Back up to almost to your position.
Oh, here we go. Oh,
grenade. Oh, we're behind you.
I'm glad I put that out at the right time.
No, you keep your grenade launcher. You keep your grenade launcher, buddy. Grenade out.
Yep, same here.
Of course they run away from it.
I think we need to put down shotgun grenades. I'm right behind you, man. I'm down.
I see.
Oh, that's bad. Oh, good thing that that didn't do anything.
Yeah, that first one didn't.
Oh, what?
Are they up here?
Yeah, they are up here. I have to put that turn out. I'm coming back towards you.
You better hide.
Yep. I put the turn out. Going, that motherfucker
in. I'm being sniped.
Yeah, I'm trying to get around so I can see him. They also got an enemy. This also an enemy turn now. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. The snipers ain't no joke in this one, are they?
Nope.
All these mugs is no joke. Oh, and then my thing wants to blow up right after I put it down. Yeah, you're.
Ah!
I seen it, bro. I seen it coming.
He was dead.
I seen it coming. I was just like, yup, this is a done deal.
Watch, this is the only time this is gonna happen. Let me go restock. This is a one-time thing.
Hostiles incoming.
Yeah, let's go.
Going back up there. It's a one-time ordeal. I promise it ain't gonna happen this time.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
I wish we could operate, help, you know, do the turn.
Fuck you, when they get down.
Oh my goodness, they're killing me with the sniper. Oh, why did he go down now?
See, you should have just pressed the button.
I did press it. Good thing I landed in a circle, though. Okay, that's not good.
Where is he hiding at? Oh, right there.
Oh, good hit. That hit him.
Reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Oh, behind me?
Ah! I got him. You gotta tell me to move.
I thought I switched to the assault rifle. I guess not.
Warning.
Oh, wow. That was so quick, and I didn't even peek my head out for 5 seconds.
Nope.
Get back in the circle.
Hang tight. Back up to your position.
I might have to be without the circle right now. There's somebody coming up. Front of the sergeant.
Oh, he went past me. He's to you.
I'm almost dead. That's why.
Really, of course it. The circle.
Here goes somebody coming around the corner now.
Oh my goodness. This is a bad spot to be.
Friendly division agent is down.
Yeah, I don't like being outside, man.
Yeah, it's a bad spot to be.
Alright, Twitch fans, I'm sorry. I thought that was gonna be the last time we was gonna go down, but
unfortunately.
Strategically, we shouldn't have been outside. Now that we know the mistake. I'm not going outside.
Yeah.
I'm think staying right there for a little minute. No, you shouldn't have started. Nobody got ammo. Nobody got ammo
Lou
and
too,
you just started
Lou,
it.
Lou too cool joined the party.
Fuck that. You started the thing and nobody had ammo.
Man, just go. Let's go. Man, we good. I got plenty of ammo.
I didn't. I only had 45 bullets left.
Back up moving on your position. Pass the turret and moving fast.
Okay, you almost dead. He ran back over to you. Yo, can hardly hear you, Lou.
I need some more med packs, though.
Alright, their medic is down.
Oh, I got him while he was climbing the wuss today.
Good shit, good shit.
Come on, climb up there. If you want. Oh, where you come from? Got him.
He's down, so I'm not. Stay down. There you go.
Alright, now we're gonna have to get smart on these snipers, because they go high.
There's one coming.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Remember, the last man battalion is
here. Good hit. Good hit. That was perfect. That was spot on.
Yeah, man, I don't like snipers.
Yeah, I don't like them.
Either. One coming up.
Your side.
Never mind, he jumped right down.
Additional hostiles inbound.
Oh, no, he didn't. He's right there.
Yeah, he came back up. He ran your shotgun, boy.
I got him.
This has been a public safety announcement.
Hang tight. Backup's almost at your position.
What is up with all these shotgunners?
I can't see.
He gone. That shotgunner gone. Oh, the boss is out. Yeah, and he has a turn.
Yeah, so do I. I put it right next to him. I don't have to wait. Oh, I got hit still. Nine minutes. We can do this. There we go. Thank you.
Hey, Lou, if you want to jump in our battle so you can get the end credits, so you can level skyrocket your level, that'd be smart, because this mission is about to be over, bro. I can't hear this man. I don't know if he got his mic in or not. Oh, well, that answered my question a little bit. Hey, I'm gonna need you to put your med kit down.
I did. I put it down.
Niggas about to die. Alright, he's coming around the corner.
He's throwing a grenade. That didn't go where I wanted to go. Shotgunners, man. Really?
Nigga, I'm the one trying to help you get on my level.
Lou jumped in and instantly died.
That's fine.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh,
I'm
no.
Down.
No.
Agent on your team.
No!
Requires assistance.
Bro, we were so close.
Okay. After this mission, you'll be at like 15.
Probably
maybe
further than that.
Oh shoot, I changed it. Hold on, wait. I done changed the channel on accident.
And you started the mission.
Oh, I didn't start the mission.
I have no ammo. Lou started the mission. Or somebody started the mission.
Okay. No, cool. Nobody started it yet. Nobody started it.
All right, well, get in position, and I'm gonna start it. Man, let's go, Lou. Man, get into position, bro. Being down there, you're going to die. Okay, fuck
boy. He's telling the truth. Being down there, you're going to die, bro.
Yeah, fuck boy too cool. There you go. Okay, let's go. No, don't follow me. Because you gonna, I'm telling you, you gonna die quicker following me. And then, oh, don't say it like that. You know, I am the guardian of life, man.
Fuck. Sniper good gone
hit.
Already.
Good hit, bro. Good hit. You watch my. Oh my God! As soon as you said that, dude came from behind. Man.
Got him,
bitch.
Man. I got him.
Turn out.
Come on, let's play this strategically now.
Yeah. So
this medic gone. All right, there go another sniper up there.
Yeah, because they keep, right, this one, they ahead. Keep popping up on the side of me. Lou, revive me.
All right, there we go. Sniper, another sniper gone.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, it didn't help. It didn't help me do shit.
Oh, I threw it right at the right time.
Good. Good, bro. You do that perfect. I think I'm gonna need to switch my tactical. I think I'm gonna. This what's the name is not working. This turn is not working. Yeah, I moved.
Nah, man. You supposed to be the tactical, man.
I'm gonna have to switch from this turn and go for the grenade because this ain't helping.
Oh, that sticky bomb. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Hey, if your skill level is high, your skill power high enough, it's gonna be stronger.
Oh,
I got that.
Oh, get out the way.
Where he at? Hold on, let me get my sticky bomb on him.
Back up to almost at your position.
Yeah, I see him coming. I see him. Oh, yeah, the boss is about to come soon. They got the purple ones out.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, boss is out. Lou was right.
Hey, I got my back. I got my pack, man. Bro, I can't do nothing because they all focused on me, bro. I cannot do anything. They are all focused on me. James, this is perfect for you, bro. Because they focused on me hard.
Put it down. Forget your reload. Boy, you better put that shit on down. Why?
I am so close to being dead. So close.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Great.
Gotcha. I got him.
I'm about to die.
Yeah, I know. I see. I'm trying to stay hidden to my what's name.
Morning. An agent.
Back up, Lou. Back up, Lou.
Hold on. Go ahead, save me. Oh, I'm behind you. I am behind you. Because there's somebody in front of you.
Gotcha.
Kill me quick.
Stay in the circle.
I got dude outside.
Peek the head one more time.
He out of here. Ooh, he's lucky he ducked
he
back
lucky
down.
He ducked. I'm telling you.
He's out. Oh, you so lucky.
Got him. Nah, that was me, boy. That was that headshot, bro. I got him. That was straight me. Oh.
Get out the way.
Oh, there's a med kit right there. There's two med kits.
Get to the chopper.
Oh, he got a turn out.
Okay, I see him. Stay, don't move, Lou. Just stay right there. Yeah, I'm trying to throw this turn out. There we go.
I'm blind firing with a sniper rifle and still getting hits.
Yeah, I hear.
Alright, he dead. That's one dead. I'm blind firing and still got his ass.
I got dude in front of you. Don't worry about him. Worry about the boss.
You think I ain't worrying about the damn boss? That's what.
Pop that head back out. Pop that head back out. Oh, you ran. Turn ran into my turn. That's what I'm talking about.
He's trying to fix his turn.
Got him. All right, Lou, you can move, bro. Hey, I'm going around. You see me over here?
Yep, I see you. Get him. You right behind him. Got the turn. Thank you. I don't even care.
Oh, you're
looking at him. I'm in the circle.
He's right.
Don't you climb up here. Climb down.
Yeah, he's coming for me, bro, because I'm tearing him up from behind.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Don't do nothing stupid, because he ain't going to come after you. Let him. And then go ahead and heal me and then run back. Heal and run back.
Oh, shoot. What?
Are you serious?
Bro, I didn't even see the dude that was behind me. Where did he come from? Yes, we all down.
Got a wipe.
Bro, I was tearing him up from behind, man.
Got a wipe. God damn.
Y'all, let me switch my what's the name.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Alright, we good.
This is why I don't get on Facebook. I don't get on Facebook. How these bitches on here be acting like they got a man and when they feel like they want to have a man? Ain't got no fucking man. Shut y'all retarded asses up. Who started the mission?
First turret and moving fast.
Who started the mission? Oh my god. Whoever started the mission, fuck y'all. I didn't even get a chance to get any ammo. I died getting ammo.
Yeah, that was so bad. That was so my bad. I thought it was the box to get the ammo, and I realized it was the computer.
Now, once again, let me go back to this box. Alright, my ammo maxed out because I died in the middle of it. Who started it? God! It wasn't me. Yeah, I know. Last time it was Ed.
Got some good news.
I said it was actually
good. Backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Oh shit! I got you. Oh shit! Sit down. I said sit down.
Yo, protect me real quick, hold on.
Oh shoot! Mama want him. All right, well, where the sniper at, man? Yeah, I see him. You good, let him come up. Alright, you can kill him. He ain't got that much health left. There you go, see? Oh shoot, grenade.
Yeah.
You hiding right there don't get you killed.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Alright, go. I know. He's not controlling the game. He back.
Thank you.
He back.
Thank you for reviving.
Nobody revived
him. Oh, I didn't hostiles
in band. No. You ain't that, bro.
Well, look at the bird, boy.
Back up's almost at your position.
I didn't know that was a bomb.
Okay, now I need
to. Ah! Everybody gone? Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh my god, no. Okay, let me get re-comfortable, because I ain't comfortable. Let me get re-comfortable. Alright, there we go. I'm re-comfortable now. My phone is on quiet mode. Fuck my ex. I don't care about her first Instagram post. Hold on, let me get my ammo real quick. I need to get back into my gaming mode, cause this never took me this long to beat it by myself.
Let me change this real quick.
I ain't never took this long to beat it by myself, so I know for a fact it shouldn't take this long with a group. So we about to get it in right here.
Yeah, I'm about to change my skill real quick. Cause I don't really, you got the meta thing, James, so I really don't need that.
Cause I got
the seeker mime. I need that.
I got the supply drop, and I have the sticky bomb. Cause the sticky bomb is pretty strong with my skill points.
What's the name, bro? Come on, can I equip up to 3? No, I cannot. Not yet.
No, you can't equip the third one until you get 100% on one of the things.
I'm close, bro.
And then even then, you still got to be at level 30.
No, that sucks.
Wait, it says. No. Never mind. To unlock the last slot, what do you got to be at? No, you ain't got to be at level 30. You just got to have the whole one of the whole wings unlocked. See, that will actually help all of us right there if I had the medical wing unlocked. The recovery link, because if both of y'all was down and I ain't near y'all, I can use recovery link and bring y'all back up as long as I'm close to y'all. That's why I need, I don't even know how much I got left for medical wing. I'm about to check. I have 80%. I'm gonna have to do all these medicals.
Medical wing, I got 90, bro. I just need the last one. You gotta get
exactly. Is everybody ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, I'm gonna wait till you get up there and go hard for cover. Cause I'm gonna start it and then shake it up there.
I think somebody needs to be over here. I think I'm gonna be right here for when they spawn in. I cannot get behind this. Why can't I get behind it?
Madam Battalion cannot guarantee your safety if you.
Let me know when you start it. As soon as you start it, I'm putting out this turn right behind you.
All right, everybody in their position.
Hold on. Ready?
Morning.
All right, start it up. Let's go. Yep. And you know I take my center stage right outside.
Got some good news.
What?
Back up moving on your position.
Where did he come from?
Ed gone already.
Way across the map. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. It's a sniper. Don't do it. Don't do it. Whatever you do.
Well, that's a wipe already. It's a game wipe already. It's a wipe already. Everybody just go ahead and kill themselves.
Damn. Okay, we gotta get. We gotta get.
It ain't. No, it ain't even that. It all screwed up because whatever hiding spot Ed was at.
Yeah, me being right where the sniper spawns is like not the smartest thing ever.
That was like we're using the middle. We was all up at the top. Hold on, I'm gonna wait till Ed started. So let me go up in. I'm going up here in my room.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
Yeah. Right,
I'm gonna use that. I'm putting the turn on already.
Somebody just went down. Shotgunner just went through the door.
Got some good news. The backup moving on your position. Pass the first turret. We're moving fast.
Help us keep you safe.
That mug is lighting him on fire.
Any unauthorized personnel in the neighborhood will be considered enemy combatants.
I'm going to go get the sniper.
Medic's gone.
Who equipped the critical hit damage?
Oh, somebody's up here.
I got the sniper over here.
Oh, that's good. That gives us critical hit damage and
we
increased
need that.
Damage.
That's what he needs. That's what he needs to keep with.
Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen. Shoot him. I'm up. Let's go.
James side. No, they on James side. They on James side.
Yeah, Lou on my side with me.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Watch out. Grenade. I'm watching. All right, he did.
Trying out.
He did. No, he's not. Why is it taking so long to reload? I'm about to die.
You need to drop that bag.
I'm down. Somebody, I don't have, shoot, I'm down, I can't drop the bag. Nope, Lou down.
Hang tight.
I was, I didn't know.
I know,
you said left and I started going right. That's my fault, white, come on. That's my fault.
I don't really like that flame turn either, man. It don't really do nothing, I need something to do.
You can use the flame turn to use the zapper one, man. All right, let me reload first.
Yeah,
let me reload first. They come in from two different sides.
Oh, I got the what's the name? Skills. Not yet. Hold on.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna call Target Corp after we beat this mission.
Did anybody start it? No,
because I thought you were starting it.
Yeah, I'm about to.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Alright, let's go. I'm going straight for the shotgunner that's come through this door. Come on, buddy. You're gone.
Got some good news.
Now there's a medic that's about to come out this door.
Position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Tango inside.
Oh, the medic came through the other door.
Oh, where did he come from? Man, a shotgunner, bro. I got down by a shotgun.
Lou, if you can. If not.
He's coming back around to y'all end. He's right there by y'all.
Morning. I got him.
Agent on your team is down.
Oh, shoot. Lou, too? Damn. Hold on, Lou. Wow, would I do that?
Don't come for me. Don't come for me. You got another shotgunner coming.
He shouldn't have jumped down. He would have had a chance.
Another one. You got another one right there.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
All right, let's go do this.
Sniper gun.
I tried with him. I tried with him. He was just like not trying to die.
They, yeah, just stay moving cover to cover, Lou.
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
Medic coming up the stairs? Oh, you stupid if you come up here. No, y'all. Why would he go past y'all to kill me? And I'm completely dead.
Hang tight. Backup's almost at your position.
I can't move. I'm done.
Yeah, I am too. I hopped over the thing like a moron.
Bro, what the fuck are we doing wrong?
I don't know. It's something we gotta figure out.
All right, you know what? I'm about to just go. I'm going natural with this. Damn this. I'm going natural.
Morning.
Thank you.
Incoming.
Whoever started it, thank you. I'm trying a whole new strategy. I'm going to still communicate with y'all, but I'm trying a whole new one.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Yeah, I think this is a better strategy, bro. We'll see them coming down this floor.
Yeah.
Keep pushing them.
Oh, shoot. Don't you ever shoot at me thinking you the shit.
Oh, you moved at the right time. I got him breathing.
Is now under the protection of the last man battalion. Please cooperate with any requests from an LMA
soldier
so we can ensure
come
your
around.
Safety.
Anyway. Oh, I'm down. Coming back to you, James.
Hold on, make it.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Told you, I ain't playing this time. Like, I'm tired of dying. Everybody has to go now.
Oh, that was risky.
Oh, who threw a shot grenade? Oh, him behind us.
Yeah, I'm on the opposite side.
Oh, shoot. I didn't know Lou was right there. Give me a second, Lou. Watch my back.
Oh,
hang tight. Back
what
up
the
to your position.
What are we doing wrong, bro? What am I doing wrong?
Shoot. Go away. Son of a!
All right, give me some seconds. I gotta go make something to eat for what's today. We gotta figure something out. Like, give me 3 minutes.
I don't see how we're struggling this hard.
Rebuilding Manhattan, one block at a time. This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Please cooperate with any requests from an LMB soldier so we can ensure your safety.
I had to call Target. They still at the start of the investigation. That's why I haven't heard from the investigator, and y'all haven't heard from them yet either. Cause shoot, you know I'm ready to hear from them, bro. You know I'm ready. Do you want to explain? Yeah, I'll explain it all. What you need? What's your name? You want me to also tell you how a $65 game was open and I just bought it brand new? Battlefield. That's why I traded it in yesterday for Final Fantasy. Like, I wasn't about to play a brand new game that I didn't open. you know they're doing that trade-in is still going on too. 20% extra for select games. So like if you traded in Titanfall and Battlefield, it would only cost you one penny. That's without using your membership. Now if you use your membership, they give you back $5.01. All right.
Please comply with all requests from last
fixing some of the snack on real quick. That's why I haven't even moved. I mean, I moved a little bit because, you know, sitting still too long, they kick you out. It sucks, man, because I can't personally, I can't really look for another job while this investigation is going on. Because, you know, if I get another job, they're going to be like, oh, well, you've already, they probably hit you with some, oh, you already accepted the fact that you were terminated, so there's no point really helping. No. Bring that job back here, boy. I want to make Carl mad. Do you not know how happy it would, you know, you don't know how happy it would make me to walk back up in the job working while he's giving me all the mean mugs. It's like, for real, nobody knows how happy that would make me. Carl give me that stank look every time you see me. James, you. He wouldn't even get a name from me anymore. His name would be called you. James, you. What you want? I tell him straight up. I'm like, look, I'm gonna tell you this, just so I don't have to have any more problems with you. Anything you want me to do around this store, you have Matt tell me. You have Matt tell me, because I'm gonna consider you talking to me an act of harassment, and I'm gonna call corporate again. Mm-hmm. Like, you can send Danielle the same message. Y'all tried it, y'all failed. Let me work. And I'll tell him also in his face, I already know how much y'all can't stand me because of me running the corporate on y'all, because I'm smart. So I know y'all gonna try to make me, I know y'all gonna try to let me go after seasonal work is okay. Over.
You know what I just realized and noticed that we're doing wrong, bro? And it took me to leave at the game and kind of... Okay. You know how when they very first come out...
Yeah.
Instead of... Look what I took notice to. Look right here. Come down here.
I'm still on the floor. I'm actually in
Look. Come down the stairs over here. Right here. Moment, look.
I'm making some food.
Look, Lou, come here. Turn to your left. Okay, look. Now look, come down here. Oh, let me go up here. Oh, wait, they ain't gonna let me do it. I was gonna say, yeah, this is right here. You see this? It puts us all the way back around. I think that's what we have to do. I think when they start moving like that, I think we need to hit this bottom level and just move all the way around the field. So when they start moving, we go back downstairs and come up through a different angle, and then we switch out. Like, when we see them coming one way, we go downstairs. Somebody comes from the other end and then keep moving. Like, you know, like a tactical play thing. Because I took notice to that they come all rushing. So if somebody keeps moving underneath them and unseen and they don't know where they at, somebody can pop up behind them. Or...
Wait a minute.
Let me see something. Okay, so that... And then we have this over here. Okay, I think I figured this out real quick. Okay, somebody start the mission. Somebody go start it real quick. I think I figured this out. Just y'all two stay shooting. I figured this out real quick. This is an easy fix, and I know now why we not doing this right. Okay.
Warning. So, hostiles incoming.
James, you still got your what's the name? Right when they come, yeah, that little rocky thing. As soon as they come through, start shoot it at the very middle.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
You see him over there in the corner? Okay. Now, time for me to move.
I know that shotgunner mad because he just missed me while I was walking beside him.
Okay, that sniper is gone. Okay.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, that's another reason why I came upstairs, so I can have an aerial assault.
Okay, look where I'm at. Look exactly where I'm at. Okay. That's where we keep messing up. Once I clear the two snipers over here, someone needs to stay back here. I got him. Yeah, I got him.
Why not stop shooting? Of course he dropped the med kit. I'm going for it. I need the med kit, man. I'm going for it.
Wait, time to move.
Okay.
Time to move.
That med kit came in handy.
Got him.
Hang tight. Backup's almost at your position.
Okay.
Yep, boss here. Oh shoot!
Alert.
Oh shoot!
Friendly division agent is down.
Shit! Lou about to die.
Ah! Y'all died behind me, and I didn't even see dude behind me. We would have had it that one. We would have had it that one, cause I straight hit that boss with that what's the name. I think what we need, anybody got any like tactical shock grenades? I do. I got flashbang and EMP grenades, so we're gonna have to use that to advantage.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
I don't even care, let's go. I'm about to just get on full focus mode.
Yep,
I'm about to start downstairs like last time.
Yep, I'm starting on the sniper.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
We got him.
I ain't hot.
Okay, I got the sniper. Come on.
Eyes on your target.
Alright, gotta climb up because I can't see. Gotta climb up because I can't see.
Hey, I got this whole side over here, so if someone comes behind you, I got you. Fuck you. Come on. Come on, bitch. I know you want to come out the shrine.
They're coming out the door now.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Good shit. Damn. Got the sniper.
Oh, yeah. He get. That's what I needed. Critical chain hit. And damage. Excuse me.
Please report him.
What was that?
Sticky bomb.
Additional hostiles inbound.
Okay, time to move from over here. Alright, time to even the playing field. Let's go.
They hitting Luke because the boss is on his way.
Back up almost at your position.
Shit. We got Luke. It's going to be hard to get down there.
Got me.
Oh, they got me.
Almost. Hold on, Lou. I can get you. I can get you, bro.
Not that you thought you was about to really run up here, shotgunner.
Okay. Time for a tactical play, Lou.
No need. Watch you got me. Help now.
Watch him, Lou. Watch his back. I'm going around. Ah, he was waiting for me right there. Ah, James. Ah, Lou. Ah, damn. I'm unconscious completely. James, it's all up to you, brother. I'm about to spectate you.
Warning. Agent on your team is down.
Come on, don't shoot the... Yes!
Get out that corner. Get out that corner, man. You can do this, bro. You can do this. How many you got left?
I can't get the loot. That's the problem.
You got to just, you got to let it go, bro. Because you can't get to me either. I'm downstairs. Good shit.
Alright,
Hey, go. You see that gap right there? That's to your left. Where the turn thing is, if you go down there and you go down and some stairs, and I'm like right there.
Hold on.
Oh, really? Yeah, they moved. I seen that. How many you got left?
I gotta wait till my sticky bombs come back.
How many you got left, two?
Alright, I see two. I see two of those, and then I see the sniper.
No, I'm saying if
somebody
you get
coming,
to me.
Somebody coming up this way?
Yeah.
No. Somebody coming up this way. I got to get rid of these two, and then I got to get rid of the sniper. So what we're going to do is we're going to drop this.
Watch out. He's shooting.
Sniper gone.
Okay. Because, bro, I'm right down there where you at. Oh, I see the purple. I see what you got to deal with. Yeah, you should have luck right now.
Right, yeah, for a few moments. No, you don't. Don't neither one of y'all have a clear shot. That's why y'all running back and forth. Come on up these stairs. Oh, there's two more purples?
Yeah,
oh, damn,
I said,
he
I
did
see
have a clear shot.
That's what I said.
I thought it was only...
No, brother. That's what I'm saying. If you can get to me, bro, I can help you.
I know.
What? Get back over. Get back over. Get back over. You left. Oh,
put it down.
There you go. Boom. He still didn't die? And he shot the thing. Come on, Art, you gotta get him.
I'm going Rambo home. Forget it. I just need to restock. I just need to restock then start the game.
Let me change this, because this shocker one ain't helping nothing.
I just need to restock and then start the match. That's it.
I think we need something that's going to help barricade.
I'm officially mad, bro. Restock. I'm good. I got a water. Frag grenades.
I'm gonna try this. All right, let's go.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
Come on, Lou, get out the playing field, man. I'm going for the snipers, man. I'm going for these two snipers that's coming out right here.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. Past the first turret and moving fast.
No, James, you hook kind of went down quick. I see that.
Shouldn't have been able to run from my bullets while I was shooting.
Oh my goodness. I'm down. I'm coming towards you.
May you bust out the splits.
Oh, snaps. Drop it. Drop the thing.
Yeah, man. We almost had it. Like, we had three people left, and it made me mad that I died, so I just told them to start
it.
Oh,
what? Bro, I got hit before I could even come out the thing.
Yeah, you good. But, you know, we beat this mission, you gonna jump to like 15. So, you know, your death won't be in vain too much, my nigga.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
I know. This wouldn't be so stressful for me if we was all up there. Nico need to get... Oh, Nico's still at work.
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
Like it. Ed got up at like 6 in the morning. Hit me up. He's like, you ready? Oh, yeah, man. He hit me up at 6 o'clock in the morning. He hit me up at 6 in the morning. Yeah, he was like, he hit me up at 6 in the morning. Like, you ready? I was like, yeah.
Where did I get hit?
Is the boss coming up here or is he staying down there?
Okay, that sounded gay. That sounded real gay. What? What the?
Oh my god.
What the? The mobile cover now want to pop up. Do you see this?
They're right behind you, bro.
I know, and I can't do nothing. Back your ass.
I'm gonna need help in a second.
Ah, well, we tried.
I'm just gonna reload. I'm gonna go back in my spot, and I don't care who started. I'm about to reload.
Yeah, that mobile cover and get in my doesn't spot. Do anything. I'm gonna just try the ballistic shield.
Lou, come up by me.
Yeah, well, you start the mission. Oh, wait.
Please report any suspicious behavior you see to a last man battalion soldier. Yeah. Help us keep you warning. Hostiles incoming.
Go ahead and hide right there. I got you.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the last man battalion. Please report any cooperation or any requests from the last man battalion soldier. Help us.
There we go. I made that nigga do a cartwheel. I don't even see where dude is, whoever's shooting me. Alright, I hear you. It's just, there's another dude right there. Had to shoot him in the head.
Yeah, I got a
sniper up there.
Oh, what? Okay, I seen the sniper. I seen the sniper.
Use your pulse.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Yeah, I see the sticky bomb. Yeah, they are.
Remember,
somebody up here. Nah, nobody up here.
Oh, crap. Okay, I'm down.
There.
Don't let up.
I'm waiting on somebody to come up here, man.
There's somebody behind us.
Yeah, you helped me out a lot. You helped me out a lot with that.
Got him.
You better. Yeah. Shut down.
Got the dude that was all right, now we got.
Oh, what? Yeah, he gonna have to come my way. Yeah, why they trying to climb up here?
I'm coming. I need to see the grenade. I need to see the grenade. Cool. Turn.
You got snipers on the other side. You got shotgun trying to come up here. You got snipers.
Oh, the boss sniper is right here, bro. The boss is right here in front of us, bro. He was just sitting there. I was just headshotting him.
That's good.
Ah, I can't do nothing without. Ah, I'm still. I got hit again.
Come on,
this is not working.
Come on.
This is not working for me, like, at all.
That's fine. Everybody stay back.
Oh, thanks, James.
I said stay back.
Oh, to the side. No, you don't. Oh, I got him.
Watch my back.
I got him.
No, you don't, because he just ran past you.
Rolling low was so slow. Oh, I try to get him.
Son of a God!
This is killing me. I was shooting at him and then my reload is so slow that he got that advantage on James. I promise you. Oh, let me change.
Hold on.
It was
exactly.
All
right, I reloaded. Man, I'm going back in mine. Mm-hmm.
Okay, hold on. Give me 1 second. I'm trying to change this. What's the name again?
That's why I'm trying to run. That's why I'm trying to get through this, man. This right here, this mission by itself. I pressed the wrong button. This mission right here will give you 182,000 XP. That'll jump you up.
Okay, hold on. I might have something that might give me the advantage. I just found a gun that I know I had. Give me 1 second.
I'm gonna have to switch talents real quick. Let me switch talents.
I didn't even know I had this bad boy.
Let me see. Switching talents. Use a med kit during low health to increase damage resistance by 40% by 10 seconds. Use a med kit near allies to heal group members and proxies. Okay.
That's what's up. Hey, I got a gun, assault, what's the name? That is 25,000 DPS, bro.
Repeat, you are now under the protection of the last man to
count. I don't need overheal. Give me a second. Let me change the most shit up real quick. Kill a hostile with an explosion to increase explosion damage by 20% for 15 cents. No.
Let me know when you're ready.
Give me a second. I'm switching some shit around. I don't use cover to cover. Alright, last one. Security. Headshot. Nope. Fuck all that. Enter any cover to reduce recoil by 25% for 10 seconds. That would actually help a lot.
You know what? Maybe the perks that I need maybe need to be changed too. Heal an ally with a skill reduce of 15. No, I need something better. I need something that's going to help security. Let's see. Steady hands. Enter a cover to reduce recoil by 25%. Kill a hostile while moving to reduce incoming damage by 30%. Damage multiple hostiles with an explosion to apply 20% more damage from blast. Headshot a hostile, pulse them for 10 seconds. Reach a low health, increase blind fire accuracy by 20%. Suppress a hostile, increase headshot damage by 25% for 10 seconds. Excuse me. Headshot a hostile to have a 50% chance of not consuming the bullets. I actually need that.
This is what I really need right here. Increase my reload speed. It'll okay. Drop my DPS down, but I need to increase my reload speed.
Destroy hostile, deploy skill, increase power. Power by 20% for 10 seconds.
I'm in my spot. Apply. I had to increase my reload speed. Fuck that. Trigger. No, not yet.
Hey, James.
Yo.
Go to this thing called Wildfire.
I think I've already seen it.
It gives you permanent incendiary grenades. I mean, incendiary rounds.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
It says apply burn to any target to trigger a 30% chance to apply the effect. Oh, man, 30% ain't high enough for me.
Let's see how it goes for me.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
It gave my skill power 20,000. Let's go. What the hell are you in there laughing at?
Bro, why is it so bright?
I got you, dude. Give me a second.
Nah, he good. I'm just trying to pick off these fools. Reload speed, I like it. How'd I miss the sniper? How did I miss the sniper?
Yeah, I see him.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Gotta get rid of these enemies before the boss comes. Who the hell just shot something all the way over here on my end?
Don't run, sniper. Oh, I got you, even with the headshot, partner.
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
I had to take him down somehow. I'm running out of health.
Oh, yes! I like that.
I guess he has your 30% chance moment.
Nah, fuck more than 30% chance, bro. That was that secret grenade with the little bitty what's-name beside him.
Oh, you talking about how it separates?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, he coming up. Reloading. I love how my reload speed increased.
I can't do nothing. I'm halfway dead. Oh my goodness. I'm behind you, James. There's somebody behind us.
I got the sniper.
Yeah, I couldn't do nothing against him. All right, where's the boss at?
I know I can't see. There go another sniper down there. Somebody trying to come up.
Yeah, I got it. Oh my goodness, why?
Come on, come this way, dude.
No, somebody's behind you, bro. Right here.
Get up and just start blasting his ass.
Got him.
Watch your back.
Oh, man. We got to get rid of them other dudes before we deal with
them.
No,
we
got to
get rid of him. That wasn't a boss. That was just a random gold dude.
That's what I'm saying. We got to get rid of them first, and then we deal with the boss. Because they getting to us too easily.
Hold on, because I'm going to need to. Hold on. I ain't ready yet. Stay down here until the second part.
Yeah, and then we move. I think that's what we need to do is just start switching our what's the name instead of staying in that room.
Got some good news.
Stay at the bottom until the second part. Is. I don't know who just touched me, but it didn't make no notification, so I'm pretty sure it's somebody I had on Do Not Disturb. Somebody get them snipers out the way.
I'm trying to.
Yeah, you just stay where you at, Luke. Cause we gonna need you right there.
Oh, the sniper jumped down. Guess she got tired of me headshotting. Hey, look where my turn's about to be at. I put it on top of the other turn. And I'm dead.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I'm dead. Bro, I'm unconscious.
Dang, I thought you was just saying that.
No, I'm really unconscious right now.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Sniper gone.
Yeah, I see you, Lou. I see you. Oh, James. I can't get to you. He almost had me. He had like a little notch, bro. And it, oh my God.
Hold on, wait. So we all good.
I'll start.
The dummy. All right, man, I'm pretty sure they're getting tired of us doing the same mission over and over, so we gotta beat this now. There's a sniper up there. Somebody go ahead and knock out the sniper. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Ed's in a bad position right now.
Ed just used his wildfire ability, which once again is being very lucky with him. I just knocked out somebody I needed to take care of.
I got the sniper. Oh, I'm in a bad position. I'm in a very bad position.
Well, I'm gonna need you to get to a good one.
I can't right now. If you see where I'm at, you know me moving is like not the best possible thing. Oh, I got him. And someone got me from behind. Ain't that
bad. Yeah, I'm sure.
That was, yeah. I'm coming to you, bro. I'm coming to you.
You ain't got to come to me. I'm throwing that right there.
Hey, there's somebody up there by Lou.
I can't.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Okay, I get from down here. This is not the smartest move. Oh, I was so close.
Hurry up.
Please, motherfucker.
Hey, bitch.
Oh, we
really
both went down at
really
the same
Ed?
Time,
really
bro.
Ed?
Bro,
Ed,
we was
really?
Both shooting him, no. We oh was both shooting him, bro, and he did not go down.
Oh, my God.
Ed,
I brought you back so you can take him out.
And I was shooting at him. Did you not see that? Bro, this, bro, my broadcast is 3 hours right now.
Mine is at 2:37.
Mine is at three hours.
I know they tired of watching the same mission over and over.
Yeah, I'm gonna end up cutting this last part. Look, let's get to it, man. Let's just get to it. I'm tired of doing this one, man.
Exactly, Ed. You come on this side with Lou. Come on this side with Lou, man. Let's make them all come over this way.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position.
I do my turn over here, so I was taking out that sniper first.
Yeah, let's make them all come over. Let's make them all come over this way. Sit down.
Somebody's coming up. Somebody's up.
Who got a pulse?
Lou. Lou, go ahead and use it.
Go ahead and use it.
When that mug refills, Lou, just automatically just spam that mug.
Alright, there's somebody on the other side where Ed is.
Yep, I got him. Go boom.
You know how many times I almost went to level 26, but we died? I want to do like we did with that mission with Larray and take out.
Nah, it'll be too hard.
This ain't nothing like that mission.
Roger that. The reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Hold on, cause then now the boss is coming. Oh, that's a military scar. Let me pick that gun up real quick so I can switch sniper rifles. Watch my back for a few seconds so I can switch sniper rifles.
Oh, you might have to jump. You might have to just drop what you're doing real quick. Because I don't know how he got me with that, but he got me. I'm down.
Dropping it.
I'm down, bro. I was down. I was trying to make it, but it was too late.
I know. I'm trying to bring him back to life while undercover.
Hang tight.
Yeah, somebody, he's doing something.
Yeah, he throwing grenades, but they all missing.
Turn out.
Why am I not shooting this man?
I got him. Ah! Oh, I was trying to make it to you. No way.
You should have just left me alone and went after the shotgunner, man. Cause you I don't know why you stopped shooting the shotgunner.
He was dead on my screen.
No, he was right behind you.
He was dead on my screen, bro.
Hold on.
That had to be
a reload. Hold on, restocking. All right,
that had
I'm
to be
down here. Staying down here for the first two waves, and then the third wave.
I think that's what we need
that's
to do.
Done with it.
Well, hold on. Put me up top. You and Lou stay at the bottom.
Ooh, they lucky the shotgun's at level 26, because I so would use it.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Hate all of you. You're not doing shit. Sit down. Get away from me. There's a sniper up there. I can't get the sniper. I can't get the sniper.
I get him. I get him. I get him.
That's a waste. Oh,
that almost got me. Shotgunner behind me. What the? Where did you come from? I just was over there. And you was... Ah, come on, bro. How can they shotguns do so much damage, man? Ah, oh, great.
Get me the fuck out of here, bro.
I think we need to quit this mission.
No, damn. I'm about to stop broadcasting.
Yeah, I think I'm about to stop broadcasting too. Till we
I'm about to stop broadcasting until exactly until this is over.
Cause this is we've been noobing right now.